something fun. We're the Nirks.
Swirling through space are clusters of billions of stars. Bound by gravity, some are close and some are far. Collections of stars, gas and dust, each grouping is unique. These groups are known as galaxies. Let's see who we can meet.
They are galaxies traveling at great velocity, held together by gravity, cosmic mysteries. They are galaxies, several different kinds for you to see, some common and some anomalies. It's time for you to meet
a special ring and lenticular type. I'm the Cartwheel Galaxy. A smaller galaxy passed through my large disk shape and made shockwaves all through me. This collision sparked lots of star formation throughout me, interspersed in the constellation Sculptor. I cartwheel across the universe.
Hoag's objects, that is me, also known as the Ring Galaxy. Ring galaxies are a rarity, but I'm a real mystery. A nearly perfect ring of young blue stars around a yellow nucleus where much older stars are. There's no evidence of a galactic collision. I'm on my own in the constellation surface.
I'm the Tadpole Galaxy. I'm a bit of an anomaly. My spiraled arm got stretched out, you see, so now I have a tail behind me. A small blue intruder galaxy crossed in front of me. I flung it around me using our gravity. Clusters of blue stars fill my tail. In the Draco constellation, I leave my trail.
Galaxies traveling at great velocity, held together by gravity, cosmic mysteries. We are galaxies, several different kinds for you to see. Some common and some anomalies, it's time for you to meet.
R-87-2, interacting galaxies, NGC-3808 A and B. We're having fun swinging around each other by holding arms, you see. We aren't colliding, just dancing. In the Leo constellation is where we are. We'll eventually merge into a regular galaxy as we dance across the stars.
ESO-3812 in the Centaurus constellation is where I find myself. I'm no ordinary lenticular galaxy. I'm a very interesting discovery. I have ghostly uneven clusters of stars extending outward from me really far. A flower-like bloom for all to see. How these petals formed are a mystery.
I'm the Porpoise Galaxy. Where do I start? Firstly, I'm a galactic work of art. I look like a dolphin or porpoise, you see, because I'm made up of two merging galaxies. Elliptical NGC-2937 in the mix with spiral NGC-2936. With a huge star-forming region in my nose, the constellation Hydra's where I go.
I'm the Pinwheel Galaxy, also known as M83, a barred spiral galaxy. I am a real beauty. I have unusually large numbers of supernovas illuminating me all over. Find me in the constellation Hydra, I'll dazzle you with my supernova.
Galaxies traveling at great velocity, held together by gravity, cosmic mysteries. We are galaxies, several different kinds for you to see. Some common and some anomalies, it's time for you to meet.
I'm the Andromeda Galaxy, the closest spiral galaxy to your Milky Way.
That's me,
the most distant object in your night sky that you can see with the unaided eye. I'm a massive spiral galaxy just like your own. Near the constellation Andromeda, I make my home. I'm on a collision course with the Milky Way, but not for billions of years, so don't you worry today.